And this is a happy cat mummy. For the first time she came to me. No love bites, please, no love bites. I know you. Yeah, it's catchies. What's catchies? I need to go further down. Yes, belly rubs again. For the first time she came to her safe space at midday, 11 a.m. And yeah, it's a Saturday. I rested here for a bit longer. I didn't have my breakfast at home, but just slept in the forest shack with her baby being safely locked in with me. And her baby, yeah, talking about him. He's making noise again. He is. And mommy's already taking care. Yeah, as soon as baby is not screaming and not suckling anymore, mommy wants belly rubs. Or often while baby is suckling. Yeah, he's a good baby. He knows where the milk is. Yeah. This is my life now. He is like 7.5 days old. And it's very cozy in here with them. She gets fed by me a lot. She cleaned him. That wet tail that his cat spit. He didn't soil himself. He got cleaned by Mammy. No artificial light. Yes, Mommy isn't blinded by the camera. Oh, look at that. Good Mommy. Mommy came here just for her baby and for belly rubs, and that's what she gets. That's a deal. Also, a very big fly in the room. That's just nature. Flies and smaller caterpillars and ants and whatnot. My left hand is shaky because angle and stretch time. Come on, no, stop shaking, please. Thank you. This is not working too well. I need a selfie stick. I need a selfie stick. God damn it. Or ideally, a stabilizer. Someday I will build my own, improvise it.